Lindsay, don't lay on top of her. She's pregnant.